Ladies and gents, boys and girls, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die. This is episode 10. In the last episode, I mentioned about halfway through that it was episode 8, but it was actually episode 9. So that happened. So in this episode, what are we doing? We're going to bank, because bank needs to happen. We're also going to kill, because kill needs to happen. Like so. Yeah, we're gonna kill stuff, we're gonna bank stuff. Where is the bank? Oh yeah, because I have no back door anymore, so here we are. Back at our wonderful little base here. Where we're gonna put stuff away. Let's start with this one. One, two, three, put those away. Cloth. Anything that I don't have a home for anywhere else needs to go in this chest. In this chest, stuff that goes in there. Do that chest as well. And the iron will sort out now. We're going down here. I like to try and even all of these out. There we go, okay. So that's done. Alright, let's go do some... Oh, I've got a lot of wrenches again, okay. Well, you know what, it's always worth having wrenches, right? Because they break quite easily. Yeah, let's put them all on the hotbar, scrap that bit of wood. Move the wood. Move that, can I? No, okay. So the extra jars, we will bank. Oh god, okay, that was not what I wanted to do. I did not want to grab all that into my inventory, because that's not what we wanted to do. Now I've got to sort it all out again. I'll do that later, off camera, to get it all sorted out. Alright, let's go do some stuff. I don't know what, but something. We cleared out the hotel, didn't we? So, have we done this house? I think we have. Yeah, we have. But we'll go this way and see what we come across. If there's anything nice that we want to look at. Oh, look at the cute little doghouse. That's cute. I like that. You know what? That kind of makes me want to go in here. Yeah, let's go in here. Why not? There might be something interesting in here. Let's go look. Yeah, let's go look. Open the stove. Bit of metal. Nope. That looked like a wrench, that's why I did what I did there. Check the cupboard. Why am I crouched? I seem to do that a lot actually. Alright, let's take one apart. And then take the other one apart after that. One more to go here, and then we'll do the fridge. Because the fridge needs to be taken down. Look at this XP we're getting here. It's not a lot, but it's better than nothing. You know. It's definitely better than nothing. There we go, okay. Was that the coffee maker? No, that's the coffee maker. Now we'll check the sinks. Uh, Okay. Yeah, we'll take that part because why not? You know, we're probably gonna need all the parts for when we start doing electrical stuff and stuff like that, you know. All going to be relevant and useful eventually. Right, is there anything out there? No, good, okay, I'm glad I checked. We checked all the we missed a cupboard, okay. Oh, that's been checked, lovely. Another chair there, anything on the top? Ammo, yes please. I'm guessing that's an outside, but we'll double check. Actually, there's a window there, I don't know why those. Oh god. Yeah, that happened. Which way we check? Oh, there's two ways to check this room then. Let's check around here, make sure there's nothing exciting. Don't know if that's a room or if that's just another door. It's just another door, fantastic. Bit of cloth. Stuff in the nightstands. It's just a bit of wood. Okay, there's an upstairs, lovely, let's go up. Start with this room, I guess. Because why not? Why not start with that room? Go from there. Ooh, medicine. Nice, okay. That's unlocked too. Lovely. Free bit of plastic, why not? Bit of foodie stuff, might come in handy. Okay. Coming out, love? Hey, you're down for the count, lovely. Again, free bit of foodie stuff. Free stuff in the corner here. Is there an outside here? I don't know if that goes anywhere though. I think I'll just go for it all. Where does this lead? Where? Oh, there. That's a crow. I don't like crows. Pairs of me do not have a good. Okay, I think I can take this. Yes. I thought I could take those apart. I guess we gotta go up. Is it dead? Lovely, one more. Oh god. Might as well take that apart, because it's, you know, it's useless up here, so I might as well take it apart. I don't really want to go on. We're hungry again. Really? Okay, that's. Does shades do anything? Not really. Don't want that, no. Don't want that either. Or those. Come on, crow. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Oh, foods. Maybe this will be good, who knows. And we'll eat the honey, we'll eat that as well. Have I got any things on me? I've got 5 on me. Fantastic. I can't seem to... seem to get across there, so we'll do it that way. We'll eat that. And we'll eat that. And we'll drink that, actually, because red tea is quite useful. And we'll take that. And we got a couple of cans to get rid of. Don't know if there's anything in there. Doesn't look like it. So that's where we came in. Which it was. Alright, so we're done with that one. Oh no! Stupid crap. Stupid crow. You thought you were going to eat me, didn't you? Well, not today. Not today, Mr. Crow. You know what? Let's do the lawn for Matt. We've got a few. We've got a little bit of time. Let's do it. Don't know if we'll take the car. No, we haven't really got room to take the car apart, but we'll search it. We'll definitely search it. Yeah. Scrap that down, scrap that down. We need to look. Ooh, nice. What's that? Scrap gloves? Yeah, we can scrap those down. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. There's some nice stuff here. We've got a load of blunderbusses now, though. So I think we can probably scrap some. Yeah, I know I'm busy. Game. I see you creeping up on me. Can we get in this place, or is it going to be a field day? Let's see how easy this is going to be. That easy, apparently. Okay. Hi! Hello! Oh, God, where's the exit? Oh, no stamina. Come on. Fantastic. Down he goes. Why have we got no stamina? Let's have a drink then. Okay, is there anything we can scrap? Just a couple of chairs. Really isn't that... Oh, what's that? Barbed wire mod. Okay, can I actually... Can I actually? Okay. Yeah, I'm down with that. Why not? Don't want to check every single washing machine in here. I will pick up the chairs for some free wood though. And do the sinks and, you know, anything that is useful. I just had a load of chairs. Where'd they go? There. Any chairs up here? Oh, hi! What's that book? Yeah, I'll read that. Why not? Why not? What's that? Yeah, why not? Pumpkin bread might be useful. I don't know if it will. Chairs to scrap there. Starting to run out of space here. Getting too many wrenches now. Actually, I've got to scrap a couple of these. It's because I've got too many level 1 wrenches, some of them need to go. I know I could jump over the counter, but meh. I'm gonna do it this way. Told you I like being touched, because the answer is I don't. Scrap that down. Anything in the desk? Scrap that down. I don't think I need that yet. Alright, that was quite productive actually. These won't have anything exciting in, I'm very sure. It's literally going to be like cloth items. See? And at the minute, I got plenty of cloth items that I don't need to get anymore. I've checked that one. No? I've checked that one, though. Oh, hi! Oh, okay. Okay. Hello, people. Hi. Hi. Thank you guys. Yeah, I appreciate the warming party. We're getting on for... Don't think we've got time to do any more buildings, unfortunately. Wish we did, but, you know, what boots have we got on? Those are better than what we have. No, they're not. Those are better. No space to scrap anything right now. Why not? Because we have no space for leather, that's why. There we go. And no, we got space for brass. If we haven't, we have now. Anything in the room? A bit of cloth, okay. Alright. Back to base we go to do a massive drop off. And work out if we got time to do anything else. We probably have. But I don't like doing much over the night times because, visibility gets a bit, you know. Visibility gets choppy if we check this car. So we'll just take it apart then. There's people in there. We've just woken them up. Lovely. We've taken that car. And onward to wherever the base is. That's this way somewhere. Where is the base? That's the trade. Oh no. I was heading to the trader. That. Yeah. We don't want to be heading towards the trader. We want to be heading towards base. So let's do that. And work on heading towards base. By picking up business if we need to. So, where is the church? It's right here somewhere. There it is, look at that, see? It brings me right out on the base. Couldn't ask for a better location. This is mine now. Yeah, this is definitely mine. Okay, it's infamously day 5, so we've done 5 days. That's not bad. 10 episodes, 5 days. Definitely not terrible. Alright, this one first. And put stuff away. Again, only put away stuff that we know needs to go away. If it needs to go downstairs, then it needs to go downstairs and we will work on that. Bones, yeah. Brass. Radiator can be got rid of for now. Healthcare items. Yeah, I gotta sort this chest out off camera because this is no good. It's no good at all. Yeah, so that's that one. So then we put this weapon stuff away. We'll probably keep that blunderbuss and that blunderbuss, but that one we'll get. We'll scrap a couple of the lower ones. I don't want stone spears, actually. That's magnum ammo, that's different ammo. Is that the same as that? Yeah. Alright, so how many... Yeah, actually, I can definitely get rid of a couple of these now as well. Definitely get rid of a couple of those, and... Put half of that in there because I don't need it. Stick the bandolier mold in there. That needs to go downstairs. That's going to be scrapped. I've got no room. Okay. Is it this one that didn't have the... Yeah. So now they both have anvils. Lovely. We've all got a bit of iron in. Which is nice. What are we scrapping that's taking so long? The radiator. Okay. What is that scrap down to? Iron, okay. And that as well. And then one more to scrap after that. There we go. And then, actually, I want to scrap the stone spear as well because I don't want that in my inventory. And half of 120. To there and to there. Lovely. 5 seconds and we can scrap that. Well, come on, what hat have we got on actually? Can we modify it? No. Okay, so we need a better hat. When we get time, we need a better hat. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Because I'm pretty sure these guys don't... Actually, what tools can we make, if any? Can I make these? Do I need to do it at a workbench? I need forged iron, okay. Can I make forged iron yet? Oh, there's no... There's no clay. Okay, let's sort that out. That is no good, not having any clay in the two forges there. That is not how we do things here. There, you're gonna have play in a minute. Lovely. I'm gonna need a lot more clay at this rate, but that's okay. Clay will not be an issue. I can craft four? Oh, they craft quick. Five in there, how many can I craft in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lovely, okay, how many in here? Well, that gives us 5, 7, 10, 11, 12, so can we make an axe now? Leather and duct tape. Wow, duct tape is going to be a thing that we're going to be needing a lot of, I can foresee. I know we got leather and I know we got duct tape. Duct tape, leather. What do we need for that? 5 or 3? 30? Wow, okay, we need a lot more forged iron. Alright. Well, you know. It's going to take a little while. Yeah, it's definitely going to take a little while. But then we'll make a pickaxe at least, and once we have an iron pick, we can start taking out this overnight, and get that done, you know. And probably, yeah, definitely a little bit of stuff to do. How close are we now? Oh, we need one more. There it is, okay. Can we make it? We can. So it'll be level 2. Alright. I'm down with that. You know? The fire axe we're gonna have to make a bit more duct tape for. But yeah. Alright. Well, it's been fun, guys. There's a few things I'm gonna be doing off camera. Which involve taking these down, obviously. Because doing it with a stone axe is going to be horrible. Actually, it's not that bad. Oh, we also had another point, didn't we? So, where are we going to put that? Where are we going to put that? Just on this video. Oh, we can't do it here yet. But we might be able to do it here. Oh, we're going to have to put 2 in there. Okay. Then, no, we're still a way off getting that, okay. Well, you know, I'm going to cancel making that a minute. That's no fun, there's no, yeah. There's no benefit to it. It's still exactly the same, okay, well, you know. It is what it is. Alright guys, well, I've got a lot of work to do off camera, and a lot of things to take down. Which you will, you'll see, you know. If day 6 isn't on camera, then day 6 isn't on camera, because, as I say, I've got a fair amount of work to do around the base here. But I hope you've enjoyed this video. Subscribe and hit the bell, and also like the video, as it really helps out with the YouTube algorithm. And I appreciate all the support and love that I can get. Thanks very much, guys. I've been Survival Marty. Peace.